Hello, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome to Let's Read the Books of Skyrim. Today I'll be reading notes on Yngol Barrow, which I found right here in this very chamber in Yngol Barrow. What a peculiar place the Barrow turned out to be. I hadn't explored for very long before reaching this elaborate room and gate locking me from going further into the crypt. I confess it, I'm relieved. This place puts the fear of oblivion into me. There are some carvings in this room. I'll attempt to transcribe them for the college so I have something to show for this effort. All was so in Etmora, land of truth and our home. Man in his throne, so should he be. Whale in the sea, so should he be. Eagle in sun's sky, so should he be. Snake in the weed, so should he be. Sorrow, for the sea ghost took Yngol, prized brother of sail, from Atmora's fleet. And none on land, nor sky, nor sea, would ever again be as should be. Fascinating, these ancient Nords. I wonder what other secrets are hidden here. Surely there can't be harm in trying to go a little further, and there is a lever here which must open the gate beyond. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Skyrim, Notes on Yngol Barrow.